Motorcycles decked with boughs of holly from the Yongsan Road Dragons help a special guest kick off the Toys for Tots toy drive at the exchange. For some, giving is its own reward.
I think it's just a great thing that, I mean, if you have the time and a chance and the money and the funds available to, it's just a great thing to help out all the kids that are not as privileged to having a big Christmas and many presents and stuff like that.
The Marines have already collected 1,600 toys through their annual Toys for Tots program. Their goal, 5,000 toys and a merrier Christmas for the kids.
If I was less fortunate, I didn't have the things that other people had and I saw other kids having, you know, I'd feel really bad. And we give those kids a chance, we give them hope, we give them dreams, essentially. There's always a child out there who's gonna need a toy.
Army Sergeant Sam DeLeon, Yongsan, Korea.
Don't stop donating.